Three things you should never tell a woman. Never you tell her these three things, no matter what. Number one, never you tell a woman what you are earning. Yes, some women are corny. They may be in that relationship because of your money. Yes, because of your money, they are in that relationship. So when your money finishes, she will run away. Who will be a loser? You will be a loser. So never you tell any woman you're earning, no matter how love is catching you, no matter how in love you are, especially when you just met newly. Don't you tell that woman you're earning. If she asks you, wave that away. If you value your relationship, unless you don't value it. Number two is, never you brag telling a woman that you can knack, that your bola is gidigba, your thing is big and you can use it and do that. When you are handling a woman, water will be flowing from the Jerusalem ground. Papa, papa, papa. As you will brag. Do you know why you should not do that? That is how body changes. Your body can change. Maybe when you are about to knock her, your body changes. You think that you are very high active. Getting down there, you cannot do the do again. She will be like, oh, wow, what is the meaning of this? Especially when you meet with women with high libido. She will say, what is this? I cannot get to my orgasm. I cannot enjoy this. I'm not satisfied. What are you doing? What is this? You see, you'll be feeling shy. You see? So don't brag telling a woman that you have 12 inches, that you can knock with your 12 inches, that you will make water coming out from the Jerusalem ground, papa, pa, that this is your job. Be careful to avoid disappointment and she will laugh at you. Number three is, never you on this earth tell a woman that you have knocked so many women, that you can knock two women at the same time. What are you trying to let her know? That you are a chronic knocker, that you can knock the whole world, that she should not trust you. Yes. When you tell a woman this, her mind will go far from different angle. Do you know why? She's trying to reason the caliber of a human being you are. So if she sees that you are chronic knocker, since you can knock 100 women in 1 month, therefore, she is not safe. This relationship will not work. She will abandon the relationship. She will leave the relationship. Yes. That is why you should never tell a woman about your past. Don't tell her about your past. Even though you want to tell a woman about your past, tell her the good ones so that she will learn and improve, instead of you to be telling a woman how you can knock, how many women that you have knocked, how many women you can knock a day. You are putting fear into her. You are making her to see you as a chronic knocker, a womanizer, a man that cannot stay with one woman, a man that does not trust women, a man that doesn't care about women. Therefore, she will leave that relationship. Yes, that lady might be a lady that God destined to you, but because of your cho-cho-cho, because of you think that you knows all, you have used your hand and spoil things for yourself. Guys, my aim, my goal is to make sure that you have a joyful home, a joyful marriage. I would like you to share this video. Subscribe and give it a thumbs up. See you guys again in my next video. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.